Hello friends, today in this tutorial I will be showing you a React.js plugin which is called as React Social. So with the help of these you can create social media icons here on your website. So basically this is a plugin here. So I am using an online website Code Sandbox, and this is my React.js project. So I will add this dependency by clicking this option here, which is available here. So if you just see here, this is the option. You will search for the dependency, which is React-Social. So this is a plugin here. I will install this in the background. So once it is installed properly, we can use this. So inside the documentation, you will see an example here. It supports various social networks such as Facebook, Twitter. It also supports Google+, Pinterest, LinkedIn, Reddit, all that stuff. So we will simply copy paste this example here, copy it. And if I paste it here, you will see, it is telling me that app.js, let me just first of all import this dependency. Let me just copy this line and paste it here at the top. This is a functional component. You can see that export default function app. And the next line, what we need to do is that we need to declare a URL. Whichever URL that you want to share, we will create a variable and is equal to github.com. And now inside this, we will write this HTML JSX code. So right here, let me just delete this. Instead of this, we will copy paste our plugin here. You will see. So here you will plug this app ID. So you will see app ID is not defined. Now to get the app ID, it is pretty much simple. You will go to the Facebook developer console. So here you need to be having a valid Facebook account. After that, go to developers.facebook.com. Here you need to go to the My App section here and create a new app. So I will already go to my this. Already have a app which is created. So this is the app ID. You will see that once you create an app, you will get your app ID. So simply I can just copy paste this app ID, paste it here, and you will see now it will install this dependency. It will transpile it. You will see this is a share button. If I click this share button, a new window will appear, and you will see if I share this, if I post to Facebook here, you will see it is sharing me to my Facebook profile here. If I refresh it, it will be automatically shared. You will see. Now I have successfully shared it. This GitHub website. So with the help of this, you will see if I refresh it, this share button will be equal to 1 here. Because I have already shared once here. You can see that. So now if you again click it, this will again open this inside this share on Facebook window. So similarly, what you can do is that you can try out different social networks if you want. You can see you can even try out Twitter account as well. So simply you just need to replace, instead of Facebook, you will replace your Twitter account, and simply you can just paste it here. And I think it is saying to us that Twitter account is not defined. So we need to just get this. So we can just Twitter account. And also we will have to have our Twitter button. So close this. You will see now if I click it, it will open inside the Twitter, but you need to copy paste the app ID of the Twitter account. So again, you have to be having a Twitter account for this. So go to Twitter developer account. So here you need to make a new app, and after that you will get your app ID. So after getting the app ID, so first of all, you need to apply for a developer account. After this, you can create your app and then you can use the app ID. Similar fashion, you can use all these social networks which are listed here. Google Plus, Pinterest, LinkedIn, Reddit, all that stuff. So it's a great social network service which you can embed on your website. This is a React plugin. So it's a React component for social networks such as Google, Facebook, Pinterest buttons and counts. So if you like this video guys, then please hit the like button, subscribe the channel and do check out my websites which I have given in the video description. First website is Free Media Tools. So basically these are the websites. If I go to it, you will see I have listed out all these free tools available to us. In the upcoming days, I will add these tools inside my website. All the free tools are there. Video to MP3, video converter, image converter. So do check this website by going to Free Media Tools. And I have also given the link in the video description. So thanks so much guys for watching this video. I will be seeing you in the next tutorial.